Meghan Markle is sticking to her guns on Harry and William rift, expert. Meghan Markle is sticking to her guns when it comes to the purported rift between Prince Harry and Prince William, a royal expert has claimed. The Duchess of Sussex is not willing to reconcile, even though her husband is, according to royal author Robert Lacey. Prince Harry will see Prince William in person on Thursday, and the reunion fueled hopes of a reconciliation between the brothers. Mr. Lacey told Newsweek, "On one side we've got William who doesn't seem prepared to concede anything. And on the other side friends have told me that Harry wouldn't mind reconciling, and then it's Meghan who is sticking to her guns on this issue. It should surely be possible for both sides to say the past is in the past. It's very regrettable that Meghan doesn't withdraw just a little. Why can't she say it was the pressure? I was getting used to this incredibly complicated system, I was just pregnant. I couldn't sleep, perhaps in retrospect I went over the top about it." But one royal expert warned that Harry had thrown in his lot with his wife, and slagging off his family had helped nothing. Royal author Hugo Vickers claimed Harry will have to tell Meghan the development of any potential talks he has with his family in London. The expert added that the Duke was under the thumb of his wife. He told Express, "I don't know what they can do under the present circumstances. Harry has got to wake up to what's going on. It's a very unpleasant situation, and I don't think it's going to be the right moment this week. Harry is so under the thumb of Meghan, it is not really possible until he emerges from that." Mr. Vickers claimed that William and Harry could talk via phone or video calls while they are apart, but neither Harry nor Meghan wanted to. Referencing Harry and Meghan's explosive claims about their lives as royals, Mr. Vickers added, "He has thrown in his lot with his wife. That's it, isn't it? Slagging off his family didn't help anybody. It's a dreadful situation."